shotgun mic is pointed that way, so it's going to get sound coming from you. Can I make a suggestion? I normally keep one ear free, so that we can hear how loud you talk.
Yeah.
start now, you may want to start.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to get started in just a few moments, but all of these beautiful poinsettias are for sale. And we still need to sell about 13 more to break even, and we're trying to get a profit for these kids. We're accepting card and Venmo cash, and you can get a ticket right now for the concert, and then you can come collect one of your choice afterwards, or you can buy it afterwards. So don't let your heart grow two sizes too small.
please no flash.
Also, please refrain from talking during the performance. If you need to leave the PA scene, please wait to do so after a song is finished.
And remember that no food or drink is allowed in the PA scene. Food can be eaten outside.
We hope you enjoy the concert.
Thank you.
while we're...
Maybe we're done.
Ha, we're done. That was the fastest change ever. All right, I'm going to let Symphonic come on stage.
Thank you. Orchestra by Dana Baldwin. Florence Price was a composer, organist, and music teacher. He's noted as the first African-American woman to have a composition played by a major symphony orchestra. Florence Price's style is reminiscent of European classical music, while consisting predominantly of the American musical idiom, including elements of blues and southern U.S. folk. We hope you enjoy the movement.
Thank you. Congrats to them, they all did a great job. The results for those will be in for about a month, so just sit tight and we'll get those to you as soon as we have them. Upcoming events that we have in January, we have a few of our high school students performing at the High School Solo Ensemble on January 20th. And then January 27th is our high school regional auditions. And then February and March, it's festival season for Castile Orchestra. On February 29th, the cadet and concert groups will be going to Mountain Point High School to compete in a festival. And on March 5th, Symphonic and Chamber will be going to Gilbert High School to compete at a festival. You will be receiving permission slips for those festivals at the beginning of next semester. That's all that's coming up in the future. You'll be receiving emails from me about all these things as well. We're not set up yet. So let's do some Christmas movie trivia. What is the character's name of Bing Crosby in White Christmas?
Please welcome your concertmaster, London Smith.
Thank you. Thank you. The last piece we will be playing tonight is Hoedown at the Holidays, two familiar tunes. Silent Night and Joy to the World are set with a fun cowboy western flair. It features Allison Ralston on drum set. We hope you have as much fun listening to it as we have played. Thank you, Concert Oak Orchestra. That was so fun. I love the addition of the drum. That was really great. Let's give them a round of applause. I'm Crystal Marks. I'm the booster president for the year. And this is my board, Eliza Mary himself.
I'm Carrie Postel. Go ahead, now, the center.
Justin Hutchins, IG Treasurer.
So we just have a couple of announcements. I just wanted to say I have a thank yous, really, and then Justin has a few announcements he'd like to make as well. So I just, tonight would not be possible without our awesome lighting and sound crew. So we've got City and Braille back there on sound and lights. Can we give them an announcement?
I'll be quick, some more money things. I just joined because I can reconcile a bank account, so that's the only reason I'm here, but we need more parent involvement. And so please join the Zoom meetings. The booster meetings are done via Zoom. They're really quick. And if you take one thing off of Crystal's plate, that's less for her to have to do, and she does a lot. So I'm very grateful for all the work she does. In the last 20 minutes, the poinsettias are for sale, and so we still have more to sell, so after the concert, come get some. If you or a friend owns a business and would like to be a sponsor or an advertiser in our program, you can talk to me or Ms. Joy, and we can get that coordinated. There's with Zoyo, they're hooking us up tonight with some money back. We get several hundred dollars a quarter from fries and from our restaurant nights, and so go participate in those. And if you can buy a gift card from Zoyo tonight, then they will count that towards the money that they give us. Now, how does Fry's pay us money? You can choose a nonprofit organization through your Kroger app and or online, and they will send us money every quarter. So if you haven't set that up, please choose the Orchestra Boosters as your nonprofit to for money that you're already shopping there. And let me check my list so I don't forget anything. The poinsettias are for sale.
And as Sarah wanted me to share with you guys that tonight Zoyo is doing, if you spend $20 or more, you get 25% off your purchase. And if you spend $50 or more on gift cards, you get an additional $10 gift card. And like Justin said, any money that you buy in gift cards tonight, we also get a credit. So if you're taking your kids already, please go ahead and stock up on gift cards. Office gifts, whatever you got. So thank you all for coming. We love this concert, and you guys are introduced to a beautiful piece of music here. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
huge shout out to Mrs. Cameron Clausen and the chorale choir at Castile.
Thank you. performance was by the Boston Pops Orchestra, believe it or not, on June 7, 1948. It has since become a winter classic when the lyrics were written by Mitchell Parrish in 1950. Tonight we will play the string orchestra arrangement by Samuel Applebaum. At this time, we would like to invite all Castillo High School Orchestra alumni to join us on stage to play with us.